place in tennis, potentially for like a serious team competition that would maybe even involve the rankings and points, things like that. Can tennis be developed by not having that?
Yeah, I would like to. I know that you know, Billie Jean and Ilana have been talking to in Belgium to the guy who organized the event last week to maybe bring it to Europe and to maybe like bring it to other continents in the world a little bit as well, and to maybe get the interest a little bit wider, not just in the States. The players love it. You know, obviously, I played my first World Team Tennis event last year, and I. The years before when I was on tour, I've heard a lot of players talk about it in the locker room and about how much fun it was. So, and then it is it's a great, it's a great event, and I think the tennis fans love it.